PeopleSoft Fluid Simple Journal Entry simplifies the journal entry page using a configurable journal template, which reduces data entry errors, enabling greater control over the data your users can enter. Delivered in image 29 and 33, this journal entry point for PeopleSoft General Ledger has the same power as the Classic Plus journal entry feature. Your users can add new journals, edit, copy, and post journals. We'll talk about how to add a fluid journal entry using a predefined journal template, highlight the capabilities of configurable templates, and more. Let's start by accessing the Simple Journal tile. Using the Simple Journal page, you can see all the journals associated with a particular business unit, as well as add a new journal. Let's assume it's the end of the month and you need to enter accrued expenses for your department. The template lists all of the default information. Using this, you can create the accrual journal. The journal entry page is based on the Journal Template Period End Accrual template, PE Accrual. Here, you can see that on the journal header, the template automatically populates the ledger group Recording, as well as the journal source CFO. The fields are grayed out, disabling accidental entry. On the Lines page, the template also fills in the business unit. On the Chart Field tab, the template also provides the values for the account and department. In this example, for department expense accruals, we only see the account and department chart field for this journal entry. For simplicity, other chart fields used by your organization are not shown. From the template, this journal is set to be reversed using the start date of the next period. The fields are grayed out so that you can't make any changes. Since our expense accrual happens every month, the only thing that changes from month to month is the amount of accrual. Here, you enter the new accrual amount, edit and post the journal, saving time during month end. You can configure the journal template to include other journal attributes like adjustments, average daily balance, or the commitment control type of journals. You can configure a simple journal template by either copying from an existing template or by clicking the Add button. You can also delete a template. By grouping logical attributes together into a section, we've categorized the entire journal entry component into 11 sections. And fields in each category can be shown or removed from the journal entry page, marked as required, or rendered on the journal entry page in read-only mode. When configuring a template, choose the attributes to enable before clicking the Configure Template button. You can enable journal sections from the left pane. If you don't need a particular journal section or attribute and don't enable it here, it won't be shown on the Fluid Journal. Earlier, we didn't see the rendering of currency, average daily balance, or commitment control attributes, because those sections weren't enabled in the template. Error and approval sections are not configurable, and they only appear if there are errors or a pending approval. Once you decide which sections to render, click on the Configure Template button. You can see the enabled sections shown as tabs for further configuration of the fields within each section. Let's look at the journal header configuration. As mentioned earlier, each field can be configured unless it's defined as required by the system, like ledger group and source. In addition to configuring how fields are shown, the template can also allow default values for repetitive fields. Here, the journal header fields can default to specific values, eliminating the need to enter the value each time a user adds a journal. Note that the ledger group and the source come from user preferences when blank. The chart field display template controls the journal line configuration, enabling the display of individual chart fields on PeopleSoft Fluid components like this Fluid Simple Journal. Using the chart field display template, you can populate the desired default values on the journal lines. Earlier, when we discussed the expense accrual journal entry, only the account and department chart fields were shown on the chart field tab of the journal line, along with the default values. They were populated from the configuration on this page. You can define values in the reversal tab and the rest of the sections within this configuration framework. For security, you can reserve a template for a single user, a role, or permission list, or share the template with everyone. Using the PeopleSoft Fluid Simple Journal Entry, with the help of configurable templates, you can simplify journal entry, enabling greater control and enhanced productivity. For more information, go to peoplesoftinfo.com.